Why is my water softener not using any salt?
Is it running? If the unit is not running, it won't use any salt.
It should be running. It is not like I've unplugged it or anything.
It might not be using any salt because it has a salt bridge. The salt on the edge of a tank is dissolved in a bridge, like a really salty ring around the tub.
I don't see what that isn't using any salt.
When the salt is hardened in that salt bridge, the salt won't drop into the bottom of the salt compartment. And water added to the compartment doesn't touch it.
That means the salt is still there.
Yes, but the unit isn't using salt to soften the water if it can't make it part of the solution.
What is the solution to this problem?
A rubber mallet and a little banging.
On the outside the water softener?
No, to the salt itself to break it up.
Breaking up the salt is the first step.
Yes. Once the salt is in the water softener, manually regenerate it each day for 2 or 3 days.
This saves me a chunk of salt.
It probably saves you from a service call for something your 3-year-old would be happy to do.
Is this the only possible cause of the problem?
If there is iron or rust in the resin bed, it'll prevent the unit from running properly and using the salt correctly. If the water is coming out brown or red, you'll want to run iron out through it.
I've never heard of it.
Iron out, sometimes called super iron out, is a rust remover. After you run it through the water softener and regenerate the unit a few times, the unit should start using salt correctly.
If it doesn't?
Then you've tried a few cheap solutions before calling in the pros.